First and foremost, I want to congratulate Tutoring Chicago's graduating sixth grade class. What I have in my hand today are 10 tips for success that I hope play a small role on your road to success. So let's get started. Tip 1, set goals and start fast on accomplishing those goals. Don't wait until August and September to set these goals. Use these summer months to take out a pen and piece of paper and write your goals down. And also use that same time to work on accomplishing those goals. Tip 2, find your passion in life. Find the things that you love to do and find a way to get paid for it. No matter whether it's playing video games, whether it's eating, whether it's playing sports, or playing with animals. Find a way to turn your passion into a career. Tip 3, expand your network. Your teachers may not tell you this, your parents may not tell you this, the staff here at Tutoring Chicago may not tell you this, but in life, it's not about what you know, it's about who you know. Tip 4, take care of business first. Do the things that you have to do so you have more time to do the things that you want to do in life. Tip 5, put yourself in a position to have options. What high school you go to, what college you go to, what career you go into, what car you drive, where you vacation, who you possibly marry in the future. The number one way to put yourself in a position to have options is through getting a great education. So take your academics seriously. Tip 6, give back to others. I truly believe there's never been one person who's become successful without the help of someone else. So find those people who are successful and ask them questions. Pick their brain. What were their habits? Let them help guide and direct you on your path to success. But what you have to do in return is to play that same role for someone who's following your footsteps. Keep that cycle of success going. Tip 7. Life is all about the individual decisions you make. The difference between a saint and a sinner, a murderer and a hero is simple. One made a positive decision, and one made a negative decision that impacted their life forever. Always say, take 5 to 10 seconds to think about a decision before you make it, before you spend 5 to 10 years thinking about that exact same decision. Tip 8, have no fear. Set the bar high. Set your goals wide and set them far. And don't be afraid to go after those goals. Don't be afraid to go after your dreams. Have no fear. Tip 9, never give up. There's been so many people who had goals, dreams, and aspirations. And the first sign of heartache, the first roadblock, the first setback, they gave up. So my tip for you is to never give up on your dreams. Tip 10, this one's easy. Just have fun. Life is hard. There's so many different negative situations, just negative things that go on in this world. Have fun in life. You only get one. I truly believe that with a positive attitude, a smile, and a lot of laughter, you can turn any negative situation into a positive one. See, these are my 10 tips for success. Whether you use all 10, you pick 4 or 5, or there's just one, I hope that it helps you on your path and your road to success as well. Thank you.